Hello guys, after some time I managed to record the videos. We're not gonna have video votings, no videos for the voting because of I don't have enough time, and because of allowing giving extra time for Kenna to vote. I hope he comes back to me by 5 o'clock Central European time. That's the latest I can give him, because afterwards I will go out and then come back home to do the voting on time. As you can see, I stated what time will be in the section in the new article. As you can see, I'm in a very festive mood. I have lights behind me on my left and on my right, opposite for you. I have one light here, one more light here, the star, and one more here, which works with touch and makes a bit of a magic. No, yeah, it's on. I will turn it off now. I hope my camera doesn't go crazy at some point, just flicking around. I think it's so far is fine. So let's go through the top 10 of my predictions. The Prosecco, which I got from my Australian line manager. He gave me Prosecco for Christmas. But I think it's a fake Prosecco, because look at that. No cork. You see, it's plastic. I mean, come on. Anyway, you find all kinds of fake products from here in London, and Australians are very good at giving this to you. They also always have for fake products, like the Australian entry is fake, it's not not Australian, it's Canadian. Anyway, and to continue my festive move, you can see that I'm wearing also a very festive jumper, which I bought in summer when I was in Norway. It's quite expensive. It's really good. It makes me feel a bit hot. It's too hot for English weather. Anyway, get time to work. What I think about the prediction, 10. I think 10 is going to be Chile. Franco will be delighted to be in top 10. He doesn't well manage that very often, but I think this time he stands a good chance to do so. In 9th place, I have Bulgaria and Ambedity. If Bulgaria managed to double his top 10 string, I managed previously to be in top 10 for the very first time. I think it's achievable. It's a moody song in English. Normally such songs do well. Why not this time? In 8th place, I have Hungary and Pablo. This entry is like a sequel to Pablo's entry with Montenegro that was either 7 or 8 previously. I don't remember exactly now. So I don't think this one will fall short. It has very strong, funny and ethnic elements people will endorse. Even the singer was really popular when he first presented in Atal. The song did really well, but I think if I'm not mistaken, the jurors didn't like it, but the public did like it. Anyway, I think I'm interested in Hungary. Have never been in top 10, so Pablo might some luck. Yeah. So if they're not in top 10, because along with Bulgaria and Hungary, there's the countries I'm not very confident of. I believe it is gonna achieve. Hungary is gonna achieve its best result in our contest. Our best result was 18. Let's see if Pablo improves that one. And now we move on to the safe category, and we start with Russia. I think Russia and Razvan will be 7th. This one reminds me a little bit of the Sweden that won previously the last contest. But what Russia lacks is the mood. It's not that dark, artistic. It doesn't give me that a dark artistic vibe. That's why I don't think it's going to go that far, but it will still do well because it's a song that I will tell you why I'm laughing later. It's a song that it will be easy to people to be associated with. Also, it's that from spot number one, slot number one. There have been a lot of talk about this one, that as you can see the what Johnny posted below, that has been in top 10 several times. I think it's gonna be in top 10 anyway, anywhere you place it. I mean, I was doing this prediction before I made the order, was songs have lagged out very quickly, and that would do well. Anyway, come on, the next one I have in top 6 is Canada. It's a bit of a risky and safe choice at the same time from Dimitris, which I didn't expect, whom I didn't expect to send such a song. Risky because such songs we've never seen in virtual festival or songs being sent often, so you can't really tell whether they will do well or not. Several times, most of the times, they never did well. But on the other hand, I still believe that it's a fresh change at the same time for our contest to have such a sound, such a song, which makes it, that's why I believe it's going to do well. I didn't put it in top 5 because it might not have, because I don't consider virtual festival songs as the online contest that favors this type of songs. So I decided to give it a little bit in between, but I still believe it's a strong case here as well for a very good result. We move on now to the top 5. In top 5, in 5th place, Warren, Slovakia. There's Warren and Slovakia. The Slovakian entry is like a sequel of Warren's entry from the previous edition that was, did really well, it was 5th. I didn't actually believe to that that far. So now I decided that I would do it because it's not any different. It's a very similar straightforward ballad. It is in a Christmas festive mood, so why not? I think it would really, really do well. In 4th place, I have India. I'm confident that Kenna will do again a really good result. Let's see whether he will improve his result. He was 4th previously with Mali. And that's why I want him to come back, because I feel he will do well. Let's see what is going to happen. In 3rd place, I have USA. I think we'll do well, but not actually trouble the victory. I don't believe in a 3rd or 3 or 4th race, a horse race. I'm going to be 2. Mijos in USA, yeah, I think that again, like the previous edition, there's no candidate for a really good result. It remains to be seen then whether Mijos again with the podium. In 2nd place, I have one country that comes from an area of Europe which I expect to dominate this top 10. Is my first serious contender. I believe in 2 horse race tomorrow. It's gonna be Ukraine and Ohi. Ukraine has won before. Ohi has never won before virtual festival of songs, but for those who don't know, he has won already ETSC whilst representing Greece. His entry is a very modern take of ethnic Ukrainian music that has been quite popular in our contest, but they have never won. I think this one is a strong case. So keep an eye on Ukraine and Ohi tomorrow night. And in 1st place, we don't have to go very far to find my personal 2nd contender for the victory, is Poland and Donny. Donny has won before 3 times Virtual Festival of Songs and 1 FDLC. It's gonna be his 5th, he's gonna win. If he's not gonna win, it's gonna be his 7th or 6th 2nd place. For Poland, it's gonna be the first victory, but they have been previously twice 2nd, once in FDLC, and it was twice in FDLC, Anders and Topgrafos. I don't think there was a 3rd time, the third. If there is, we'll pick it up later. I don't know, I don't want to check now the website. So once again, I believe 10th, it's gonna be listed again, 1 by 1. 10th place for Chile, 9th Bulgaria, 8th Hungary, 7th Russia, 6th Canada, 5th Slovakia, 4th India, 3rd USA, I'm left with no voice, 2nd is Ukraine, and 1st Poland. So, in case we, I will give one country I think might be in top 10 instead of Hungary, Bulgaria or Chile. I think this one will be Denmark. I can't pick a second or third that will do well, that could replace any other in the top 10. More or less the same. They sound to me more or less the same. I don't know. The one that comes to mind is only actually Denmark. Actually, that's all. I don't expect many big changes in our countries, as we see only Hungary, if it will be a new country in the top 10, all the rest will be the same. It's now it's all about whether some will improve their best result or not, or like Poland, Ukraine, Slovakia, even India, they're not far from achieving that. And let's see whether they will do it, even Bulgaria, because previously they were 8th, and now I think they were going to be 9th. So, that's all, that's the prediction I feel, I think it's going to be, what's going to be the outcome tomorrow. Comment as much as you can about the video, what do you think about the prediction, what is your own prediction. It's good to have as many predictions as possible, so that we create a climax for the results tomorrow, which I hope I will present you on time. Okay, keep in touch. I will be emailing people later on. I haven't sent an email, but all information or all you need to know is in the article. Provisional time for the results tomorrow is something around 9 o'clock Central European time, or 8 BST time, which is the time for UK and Portugal in Europe, and Iceland, but we don't have them from Iceland, so not important. Anyway, it's getting cold in this one. It's really hot. I want to take it up. Do you want a show? No, I'm not gonna give you a show unless you want and you let me know. Perhaps if I continue to those this one somewhere, I'm gonna hold wearing my vest, then you can see more things of me. So I will just spend more time in the gym, just building my biceps, my shoulders, and my chest. You're gonna be soon, you're gonna see the whole package of me. I'm not gonna be wrapped up. Speaking of wrapped up weight, I have done, I just need to wear these to complete the festive mood. Yep. This one, which I bought last year from Morocco, is made from 100% alpaca, baby alpaca wool, and which is very, very, very comfortable, very, very soft. I really, really like it. Anyway, enough with showing off, and tune in tomorrow for the result.